Hello guys and welcome to my new video. My name is UFO187. Today I'm gonna show you how to download and play Brawl Stars on your PC. Like and subscribe if you love the video and support me with the bell. First, what you need to do is open this link. I'll leave you a link in the description of video and click here download Brawl Stars on PC. Save your installation. When you downloaded LD player, open it on your PC, go yes, and you will see the new window. Just hit here install. Go here reject. Project and wait for installation. When you install app, it look like this. But first we need to log in to Google Play Store or play games. But first you need to do just log in your Google Play account. Just hit that and log in. When you do that, come back to Google Play Games and just type here Brawl Stars. And you see Brawl Stars is installed on my PC. You need just to install it and log into your Brawl Stars or Epic Games ID. And you see Brawl Stars on your home. Just click it and that's it. And we are in Brawl Stars. If you see guys, everything is fine, everything is working. If you have some question, ask me in the comments. Thank you for watching this video. I see you in the next one. Bye guys.